Shalom from Jerusalem. Today is the last week of this year, last Sunday of this 2019. Unbelievable. God done so many things in this year, good and difficult things, joyful and sometimes really sad, difficult things. But we continue believing for miracles, signs and wonders overtake our lives. That's why I motivate you and encourage you. You are never, never give up to serving the Lord. Because it's a new time, it's a new glorious moment. I'm right now in my prayer walk, starting this week, early morning, with godly attitude, with godly thoughts, with godly feelings. We are soon entering to Daniel fasting. Many people asking, what is this Daniel fasting? How we really pray? What kind of food we eat? And this is really in the Bible. Daniel fast benefits for your spiritual, emotional, and physical health. Remember this. I want to really introduce to you secret healing, therapy, that can take spiritual, physical, and emotional health to all new level. It's called Daniel fasting. And include many Bible food that support the healing for you physically and spiritually. Fasting is the natural discipline that can bring supernatural result. It's a fasting work when nothing else will. Remember this. Moses, Elijah, Esther, Ezra, Job, and King David, Daniel, Peter in New Testament, Paul, even the Savior Jesus Christ really fasted and not compromise. Why they fast? Because to hear the voice. Or they need to have some really decision to do. In fact, they don't just fast for the day or two, but both Jesus, Savior, and Moses fasting for 40 days. We see in the Bible is filled with more than 70 references to fasting. But over the last several decades, fasting has disappeared totally from the church, and only begin to make it's really in this century, 20. People start to wake up, praying more, interceding more. You may have been see Daniel fast in this 2019. Headline, I always posting this. But in fact, that Daniel died and Daniel fast, it's a something extraordinary, my brethren. Daniel fast. Fasting is really something like food, drink, entertainment for a period of time to create some type of benefit in body, mind, or spirit. There are many types of fasts. Include standard fast, water only, or absolute fast. No water, no food, like we're doing this in the feast of Yom Kippur. It's also the Day of Atonement. 26 hours we are not drinking, not fast, and not eat. We are praying and interceding for healing, reconciliation, praying for salvation, praying the Savior come and restore our life. My brethren, there are so many way of fasting. If you are looking for healing, breakthrough in your body, mind, and spirit, that you shall keep really reading and find out how to do the really Daniel fast. I am motivating you to go forward with Daniel fast. But what is the Daniel fasting, my brethren? Many people wonder, what did Jesus eat, Savior eat? Did Jesus eat meat? that Daniel fast is become what Savior eat, but it based upon what one of Jesus' followers consume, and his follower were not surprising Daniel. Daniel fast, or Daniel died, is based upon prophet Daniel's diary and spiritual experience as recorded in the book of Daniel. Dietary and spiritual experience, really magnificent. We see also in the Bible is a type of partial fast that because very heavily on vegetables and other healthy food, but leave out any animal source or protein. Many use of the biblically based fasting method follow in for 21 day of fasting. And I encourage every one of you to look on the scripture, to close to the word of God, to the Bible, to understanding really Daniel fast. Daniel fast is specifically referenced in the Bible, two sections of the Bible and the book of Daniel. Daniel chapter 1, verse 12, which, please test your servant for the 10 days and let them give us vegetables to eat and water to drink. We see also in Daniel chapter 10, from the beginning, 2 and 3, which say, in those days, I, Daniel, was mourning 3 full weeks and eat no pleasant food, no meat or wine come into my mouth, nor did I anoint myself at all till 3 whole weeks were fulfilled. Wow, are you with me? That's amazing. That's meaning you need some breakthrough. It's the time, is the momentum to really receive the supernatural miraculous blessing. You may be familiar with Daniel fast already, but you really need understanding, my brothers, that Daniel fast only include clean foods as described in Leviticus chapter 11. So I encourage you to never give up for Daniel fasting. Is a new opportunity for every one of you to really to hear the voice of God much more clearer from before. That's why my heart desire to really leading you to closeness of God, to you be really, really understand who God is. He is a great majestic. Knowing clean and unclean animals, proteins according to dietary law in the Bible is helpful really to know. But while in the Daniel fast, you will be consumed of any protein from animal source of all. Daniel fast, my brethren, they have so many salads to make, so much good. You know, in generally, I already not eat meat for 6 years. And I say to you, my life changed. I not motivate you to be vegetarian or vegan. I'm motivating you to hear the voice of God. A lot of diseases right now in the world. Many people sick because they not eat properly, not on time, they not take care of themselves. They are very full of scariness, worry, stress. And remember, stress killing people. Worry killing people. That's why I encourage you to continue. Be strong in God. Amen. Hallelujah. And I see this also in the time of Daniel fasting. You have so many variants to do. So many opportunities to eat. But in the fruits, you see apples, apricot, avocados. Avocado is a tremendous good, my brethren. Bananas, meaning one or two per day. Blackberries, blueberries, you know, cherries, coconuts, and green berries, dates, figs, grapefruit, grapes, guava, honey, and also kiwi is so good. Lemons, But remember, kiwi not eat in the early morning on your empty stomach, and no pomegranate. There's so much acid, be careful. You know, all these oranges, papayas, peaches, pearls, plums, raisins. It's so good that you always carry raisins and almonds together. It's so super healthy for every one of you. And you really take care of this with you. Sometimes in your busy day, you put in your bag, like I doing this with raisins or dates, and also almonds or walnuts, and a little bit. And every time when you're hungry, you put a little bit in your mouth, drink a lot of water, and remember raspberries, strawberries, and so much in watermelon, so much good, you know. But black beans, and also many lentils and all these things, pinto beans, split beans, is also healthy. I'm not so really like it this, but people say it's super healthy to eat this. That's why I encourage every one of you to continue be a blessing, encouragement with the right food, because you'll be blessed abundantly and exceedingly with this time, amen? Yeah, and also nuts, I encourage you to eat nuts, it's super healthy also. And nuts, officially, it's really, really good to eat. Nuts. And nuts, officially, is walnuts, almond, cashew. We have so many God giving to us to enjoy so much good food, really. And sunflower seeds and a pumpkin seed is super healthy. Pumpkin seed, I encourage every one of you, it's really, really healthy to eat. Pumpkin seed. And flax seeds is also healthy. That's why continue, go forward, brethren. God bless you abundantly and exceedingly. Can we pray together right now and pray in one spirit? Heavenly Father, we magnify your name. We ask you, Lord, give me wisdom what to eat, what not. Lord, give me also guidance and direction in this Daniel fasting from 1st of January to 21. And I believe I starting this 2020, this is the year what I'm really waiting for so long time. Bless me, bless my family, bless to I become more desire to know you, to understanding you, who really you are. It's the time of fasting to be close to God in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. My brethren, be strong, be courageous. Some people ask me about barley and quinoa and oats. So good, my brethren. It's super healthy, but don't eat white rice. Maybe in your brown rice, organic rice, it'd be super healthy. But white rice is bloating you up. And the spitty, you are break the whole the fast. It's fast is also for healing. Yeah. And liquids, remember, try to drink more water. Much more healthy to every one of you. More water, okay? And also, and you have the coconut milk, you know, almond milk, it's super healthy because you're not allowed anything with milky products, because the milky products really dangerous. And you are release yourself for any milky product from cheese, and that's so good, you know, it's temptation, the cheese and all. But I encourage you to maybe buy this almond milk. And soya is also depends what soya, you know. Check please, and this is really clean and pure soya milk. It's also good. They have also soya yogurts and some organic. God bless you, my brethren. Be careful. Don't use salt. Only maybe Himalaya salt, a little bit, and you really need, you feel your body need. And all the sweeteners, meat including, please don't eat this, okay? Processed food. Complete not. And of course, the white bread, pasta, flour, crackers, and you know, because cookies and other baked good, what everything with oil. And try to also not drink so much juices, you know, and then you do this, and of course, be careful, because some of them have too much acid, it's not good for you. And try to not drink coffee. I know this is hard. This is one of the hardest for some brethren who not drink coffee, don't feel well, they have a headache. And of course, not all these candies and no bubble gums and all the energy drinks. Don't drink this. Try to hold on, you know? Hold on with us. that God bless you abundantly and exceedingly. And remember, potential benefits of this. When you fast and pray, two words go hand in hand. Scripture. You pursue God in your life and open yourself up to experience a renewed dependence on God. Amen? And it's a spiritual discipline that acquires deny your physical and mental self, because your stomach and your brain will most likely work over time to remind you when and what they want to eat. But you are, like in time of Daniel, it's mentioned early in Daniel, only one in the Bible who are really fasted. There were others, but you don't have to be spiritual giant. There were others pray, but like Daniel, or put yourself through facts to draw close to God. You must draw close to Him. Amen. Hallelujah. That God bless you. In fact, my brethren, before you begin your fast, you can make a list of prayer requests. You are asking God to answer. That every time you experience hunger and, you know, food or drink, you know, ask God to work in your Daniel fast prayer request areas. Amen. And the Lord be bring to pass. During the fast, many systems of your body are giving a break from the hard work and food, and normally has to manage extra energy, body gain, give body its chance to restore itself. Amen. Burning of stored calories, get rid of toxic substance stores of the body. My brethren, this is tremendous good to restore your heart, your soul from all these bacteria, viruses, parasites, and toxics what we have daily in this world. Plus, most of your immune system is to be restored tremendously. And remember, when food is broken down in intensive, it's traveled through the blood to the liver and largest organ of the body, natural detoxification system. The liver break down and remove the toxics and produce the really proper way, and your immune system come to be really, really blessed. Spiritual growth is top reason for fasting, and may include, remember, fasting bring you closer to God. Fasting make you more sensitive to God's voice. Fasting help break bad habits or even addictions. Fasting show us our weaknesses and allow us to rely on God's strength. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Majestic King. Fasting relieves us from nervousness, stress. Fasting can increase shalom peace. And remember, the fasting clear your mind of negative thoughts and feelings. Fasting can help heal relationship in your life that have been stressful. Fasting decrease brain fog. Fasting help increase your ability to trust God totally. Amen. Fasting clear our toxins that can make you feel depressed and disappointed. Fast clean everything. Amen. And remember, the physical benefits, fasting help break addiction sugar. I know some people have the gluttony spirit or sugar addiction. Fasting support their body detoxication. Fasting one lose weight. Fasting promote healthy energy level. Fasting improve skin health miraculously. Fasting promote healthy and elimination. Fasting support healthy inflammation response and promote joint comfort. Fasting promote healthy hormonal balance. Lord,
thank you for this miracle, healing power you're giving to us in this tremendous fasting season. Thank you, God Almighty. Thank you for supernatural miracle, signs and wonders you're giving to us in this fasting. Lord, this recording, what I walking and praying, recording this 20 minutes only recording. I pray, Lord, to the all the one who hear this today, the life be changed, miraculously changed, in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, Yeshua, the Messiah. Yes, and amen. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. You will be done on the earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive our debts as we forgive our debtors. And do not lead us into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For yours is the kingdom and power and glory forever and ever. Amen. With you today, Pastor Danny Rosen from the heart of Jerusalem, from Israel, to encourage you to continue to go forward and never give up and your faith. Because God made from impossible possible. He be moved the mountains. He be answer all your petitions and prayers in supernatural way. Yes and amen.